The British told us that we cannot be kings, we can only be chiefs. But if they said there's a king and a chief, what's the other word? Nene is king. After Nene, we don't have another word. There's no word for chief in our language. It was introduced to us by the British because they felt that they are the only people entitled to have kings, that the African men should only be chiefs. Manche, in the Ghana language, is king. So it's a foreign thing. In the next 400 years, the black man is a king wherever he
is. That's right.
And we need to raise more kings.
Yes.
With the right mindset that they are kings.
Yes.
And I believe when we restore the black man, our whole family will be okay once again.
Yes.
We don't need to be angry. It's finished. We won. We already won. We're standing here, so we won. Mm-hmm. So let's keep that victory going. And so I say, Nene Akofi Okanse Ose Ye. Royal Kubi Okanse family Ose Ye. Nene Kubi O.
Ye.
Royal Okanse O.
Ye.